To start Word, choose the Start menu, All Programs, Microsoft Office, and then Word. Of course, there's other ways. It might be on your desktop. It might be on the Start menu. But if you go to All Programs, Start All Programs, Microsoft Office, then Word, it will be there.